Hey everyone, I hope you all had a fantastic weekend. I wanted to make a really quick video just giving you an update about the status of the FBI investigation into new Hillary Clinton emails that were found via Anthony Weiner's email account. So, FBI Director James Comey has announced that he will not be changing his recommendation. So, he still does not recommend any charges against Hillary Clinton and does not recommend that the DOJ indict her. So, according to the Washington Post, FBI Director James Comey said Sunday that the Bureau had completed its examination of newly discovered emails connected to Hillary Clinton, an inquiry that had roiled the presidential race for 9 days and found nothing to alter its months-old decision not to seek charges against the former Secretary of State for her use of a private email server. In a letter to Congressional Committee Chairman Comey said investigators had worked around the clock to review the emails. The investigators found that the emails were either duplicates of correspondence they had reviewed earlier or were personal emails that did not pertain to State Department business, government officials said. The emails were on a computer used by former Congressman Anthony Weiner, the estranged husband of longtime Clinton aide Huma Abedin, that was seized during an FBI investigation into lewd text messages that Weiner is alleged to have sent to a 15-year-old girl. Okay, so none of this surprises me. I didn't expect James Comey to alter his recommendation at all. I am surprised with how fast the investigation concluded. So I think that that's good because people need to know before they cast their votes. But I do want to remark on one thing that I find hilarious. So all summer long, we saw the Republicans bashing James Comey because they disagreed with his decision to not recommend an indictment of Hillary Clinton. And we had Democrats praising James Comey. And then when he announced that he was reopening the investigation, we now have Republicans praising James Comey and Democrats bashing James Comey. And now that they made this announcement saying we're not going to recommend an indictment of Hillary Clinton, we're not changing our decision. Now you see another flip. You see Democrats now praising James Comey and citing his announcement, and Republicans bashing him again. Guys, how about we get our act together and just be consistent? Do we like James Comey? Do we not like James Comey? What's the deal? Because I can't keep up with the times. Either we all hate James Comey and he's the worst person on earth, or we love James Comey and we're gonna cite his announcement saying that, he proves our point. What's it gonna be? So this election is absolutely crazy. So I just wanted to give you guys that really quick update. Nothing new. This isn't honestly surprising to me. As I stated, the only thing that I found surprising was how fast they concluded this investigation. But I mean, it's over. Hopefully, there'll be several new days until there's another scandal. Maybe we can get to the election, which is tomorrow, without a scandal. But who knows? Who knows? This election is crazy. So I don't know what the media is gonna find. What's going to come to light? All I know is that if we can get to tomorrow without another Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump scandal, I will be incredibly surprised and maybe feel a little bit better about the country. No, I won't. I won't feel better about the country. So that's all I got for you guys. So just to let you guys know, I have gotten a stand for my old microphone that I'm going to be using when I make these types of really quick videos because I want to make sure that you guys get the best of the best. So yeah.